那么问题来了，我把他们的弓箭都给拿走了怎么办啊？啊，我把他们弓箭啊、那只是一个城一个那个党厅里的箭啊，他们不可能只有这么20支箭吧，对不对、你说我现在把弓箭掏出来他们还会知道吗？啊，别人都打过来了，我拿弓箭应该没什么问题吧。啊，我觉得今天他们不会轻举妄动啊，他们是不是要造攻城器械啊？两回合啊，就是他杀父仇人啊。杀父仇人，杀母仇人。果然是奉了那个匈牙利之王啊的命令。Those who disrupt concord in the land, and to restore order in the name of his brother, King Venceslaus the Fourth. Restore order by burning and pillaging. 通过烧抢国王的领地。
Greetings, Sir Markvard. The efforts of the king's brother to bring order to this chaotic land are undoubtedly noble.It seems to me, though, that he and his army have somewhat strayed. As Burgrave of Prague Castle,
I am entirely beholden to you, and here in Talberg, divine peace reigned until your arrival.
To what, then, do we owe the honor of your visit? Yesterday, his majesty took action against the enemy of the kingdom, the Ratzik Kobila, who has been using the silver from the Scarlet's mine to fundinsurrection against the crown. Unfortunately, the insurgent escaped. Would you happen to know, noble sir, where he might be at this time?
As far as I know, the Sir Radzik of which you speak is the king's hetman at Skalitz. I find it hard to imagine that he would rebel against our king. Nevertheless, I can assure you that Sir Radzik is not at Talberg.He would be a fool indeed to flee from one castle where he has little chance of defense to another where he has even less. Or do you take the view that my humble manner is any obstacle to your army?
他在尽量避免让城外这些部队进攻他的城堡啊，啊，说白了就是在口炮啊，啊，嘴炮啊，是他妈口炮，嘴炮啊。He has your loyalty.
Sir Radzik Kobila.Is not here, and I have no intentions of getting embroiled in affairs from which I have nothing to gain.
Very well, sir. As you wish. I will relay your words to the king in the hope he will be as well disposed as you seem to be.
Those who have clean consciences and goodwill may find themselves well disposed even at moments like this, when there is little cause for joy.Farewell, sir.
Auf Wiedersehen.
Auf Wiedersehen. 这是德语的再见啊。好歹我学了一学期德语，终于看到一句我看懂的啊。意思呢就是这个领主啊一番嘴炮啊一番嘴炮啊让敌人没有攻城啊大概是这个意思。这是不是告诉我们这个游戏里面嘴炮到底有多么重要，是不是这意思啊？有没有这个感觉啊？就告诉你啊，你只要嘴炮够强啊，可以这个不战而屈人之兵，对不对啊？主角这个心里面基本上就是跟日了狗一样啊。这可是这个杀母杀父仇人在面前啊！我们的任务是在就是回去埋葬你的亲人啊，然后还要去和这个罗巴德大人交谈，然后完了之后的话呢，还要去找匹马啊，对吧？等一下，刚刚那个人是不是从天上掉下来了啊？ 管他，先去和那个人交流一下。在努巴利你就走上去了，这个哥们他是怎么卡在这边的呀？啊，他卡在这边会不会影响到什么东西啊？啊，先跟他交流一下吧，先交流一下啊。
My respects to you，
向你致敬啊，我也要向你致敬啊，你个智障。我看看啊，他为什么要袭击我们家乡啊
？That's war for you, lad. Certain lords have resolved to take things into
银山，我得回去。
What would you do there, lad？
回去干嘛呀？啊？他不让我去啊，他不让我去，我得说服他啊。这个嘴炮。
My parents died there.
嘴炮失败啊，嘴炮失败。任务开始，离开啊！现在偷偷离开了啊，偷偷离开啊。总之呢，就是我们想去找那个，想去埋葬我们的父母。完了之后，哎，你恢复了，哎，这都是些许困难啊，兄弟啊，有没有简单点的啊？这个小子，哎，没，哎，美，全部偷走。我操，牛逼！等等，我们先上去啊。偷完，谁在跟我说话？别吓我。然后我们来清点一下身上的装备啊，看看这把剑。哇，凭什么一把侍卫的剑这么……它是两把哈，那你一把也200多了呀？我做给人家大人的剑，你看我一把才卖120。哎，我看看啊。这把剑我肯定是不能拿出来的，对吧？猎人手套，哎呦，我这装备能不能，我偷了也没用啊，我装不上啊，我只能出城再装，你们说是吧？啊，我得出城再装啊，是这个人吗？因为我们要出门嘛，看这个门口这个卫兵会跟我说什么东西啊。
Good health to you。
我需要离开，可以吗
？I need to get out of here。And I need a feather bed。
我需要躺着一位热情妓女的温床。他不让我出去啊！他不让我出去，我要安葬我的父母。我靠！你得想出一个让我免于受罚的方式，不然就别想了。你有什么办法？
What am I supposed to think of? How should I know?
他需要伪装。啊，他需要伪装。
All right, I'll have a.
这个我有啊，对吧？这个我有啊。来。门关上，对不对？哎，我要跟夫人这个亲切而且有信仰的交谈，对不对？夫人，想我不
？Look out！
夫人想我不？夫人想我？夫人想我不？夫人想不想我？啊，我可很想你哦。等一下啊，夫人跟我关系好。哎呦，这个锁也开不开来呀、啊？这里面信不信就是他给我的准备的装备？是不是？啊，来，交谈一下啊，交谈一下。
God save! Can I help？
我能帮助你啥哟？我得回去啊！我得回去啊！为什么这样想离开城堡？我得去安葬我的父母啊，兄弟！成功啊，成功！如果你穿着铠甲，他就会把你放出去了。我在哪里拿到装备？其实我已经有了，军械库。他问我去哪儿怎么办？去什么询问什么牧师的经营名声的情况啊？可以的，我得花钱去行贿啊！你是不是给我点钱啊
？How would you? This should be enough.
Thank you, my lady.
我25块钱呢、啊，哎，非常不错啊
！Thank you, my lady.
很刺激啊
！My lady, I hope you weren't unduly distressed by the arrival of.
Well.It was maybe my mind.
You, my lady.
I fear something.
好，可以啊。我想这个。
What do you think, my lady?
我像一个士兵吗？
哦，
不像。那我穿着装备呢？我现在应该可以把装备穿上了吧？头盔装上啊，手套装上啊，软甲穿上啊，链甲套肩穿上啊，牛逼！软帽子，这是戴在内饰的。然后鞋子我是原来的。然后红色服装穿上，哎呦，好，这样子可不可以？你看我屌吗？啊
，My lady，
哎，你看我屌不屌啊？
God be with you.
一秒换装啊。
I'm sorry.
抱歉，我们认识吗？你在逗我吗？啊，我在你旁边穿的衣服，兄弟啊。
I didn't recognize.
我在你旁边穿的衣服，你为什么没有认出来？哎呀，很厉害啊，很厉害。好的啊，非常厉害啊，非常厉害。好啊，好。我们先试试看，把他雷晕吧，好不好啊？没法击晕，没法击晕啊！等一下，我看一下啊，换一遍。
Be a bit more careful.
没法击晕啊，没法击晕。
Hey.
哎呀！你们小两口啊，慢慢祈祷啊，慢慢祈祷啊！哎呦，把他雷晕怎么样
？Are you serious?
啊，对，不行啊，不行。哦，为什么这匹不能投啊？我觉得这匹最帅 啊！可以投啊，可以投。我觉得这个白马不错啊，我觉得这个非常符合我的身份啊。观察马匹，哦，它还有属性的哈。281966230，我现在只看关注速度和耐力啊。28230，有匹自己的马哈。哇，这个明显厉害啊，这个啊。这匹马明显厉害，是不是？自己有马是吧？啊，这个是不是我的马呀？哦，这就是我的马，看到没有？什么叫我的马是所有的马里最矮的一个？哎，好现在真的是啊，好像屁股是最不翘的一个啊。这不重要啊，这不重要。骑马，你这个是不是？哎，哇，你这个马，哇，你这个是不是不太对啊？我这个，我不是什么意思？哎，调皮啊，调皮！哎，真的是几天没骑你了啊，跟我那么骑，这么皮啊，走。哎，我要出任务了啊！我要出任务了。我看看啊，来，小伙子啊，小伙子，看到我没有啊？知道什么叫白马王子吗？啊，这知道这什么叫黄马王子吗？啊，厉不厉害啊？哎，非常帅气啊
！Good day to you.
我需要离开这里啊，兄弟。
I need to get out of here.
Then I'm afraid you're out.
啊，我懂了，直接让我出去了啊！直接让我出去了，走，开门！我终于可以出去！哎呀，天高任鸟飞啊，海阔凭鱼跃啊！我们来看这地图啊，我们现 在这儿啊，我们要去这儿啊！我这太远了吧，兄弟！我们当时不是一路狂奔过来的吗 ？Go go go！ 一路狂奔回去啊！我记得当时过来的时候是两格体力奔回来的。
Wait for me here, friend. Better to keep going on my own.
你在逗我吗？为什么？哎呦，前面都是一片废墟了。你这个再怎么样也骑着匹马，总比自己进去好吧？万一再遇到人怎么办啊？你跑都没法跑啊，对吧？
They've already gone.
我觉得要有一场血战了啊。我脚底有场血战，我不是戴了个头盔吗？头盔都没了，还有我之前救的那个妹子也不见了啊！哇，全是尸体！这里的人啊，都是很多都是我们认识的，对不对啊？哇，这么多尸体！ 找到父母，走，找一下啊。目标是让我们找，诶，你谁？幸存的村民啊！哎哎哎，干什么干什么？你谁？说你谁？格挡是 Q 啊！哎呦，很厉害很厉害，很厉害哈！我想格挡一下，好，格挡，对 ，nice。哎呦，这人是强盗还是什么东西啊？砍我啊！哎呦！一刀一刀，哎，很厉害很厉害，又一刀，我没有办法连击了啊，我没有办法连击了，但是那又如何？死，就这一个吗？就这一个啊，好，啊，他还没死啊，给他个痛快。你看到我这个装备，你就敢跟我打啊？你这跟我开玩笑啊你啊？说挂一下，你这个啊，你这个也太惨了吧！这个装备啊，没什么东西啊。啊，这游戏打击感是挺差的，我也觉得，就打上去没感觉，你知道吧？就砍上去没感觉。嗨！哎，有谁？谁？谁？你谁？我不会让你逃掉的。你谁？你是土匪还是什么东西？不管你是什么东西，我都不会让你逃掉的。你别逃！停住，哎，孙子！站住，孙子！跑啥？你跑！你给我站住！给我站住！你跑啥？你跑！你谁？你谁？强盗！强盗还有什么好说的啊？继续战斗。You're dead. 我诅咒你，画好虚诅咒你还行啊？你这不中了三箭还能跑啊？还是戳好，还是戳好，还是戳。给他个痛快。呵，这个打击感啊，真的是啊，很迷啊。看看我们村里人啊，给我们留下了什么宝藏啊？当然了，这个宝藏是建立在他们的这个悲剧之上的。其实我并不，我并不想要啊。但是既然悲剧已经发生了啊，那我还是来拿一下吧。来，绷带拿走啊，绷带上拿走。这个法警他没有逃跑啊，而是握着金山豆。哎，保存药剂。哎，等一下，这个人不是那个谁吗？这是我女朋友。这是卖酒给我的女朋友，死不瞑目，死不瞑目。好，没东西了，走吧。
Why did he do it to me, Father?Why did you leave me? Forgive me. Forgive me for everything. Next time I won't run. I'll never run away again.His face. I'll find him.
first, I have to find the shovel and take care of you. I remember you told me you wanted to lie beside Mother. Here. Under the linden tree. At least I can do that much for you.
找到一把铁锹，我听到了狗叫声，是什么鬼啊？哪呢？哦，有人拿个铁锹在跟狗打架，还行啊，正好送上来，我们需要铁锹啊。
Get away, you beast!
What's going on, Bishop? What in God's name are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing? Digging turnips?
挖萝卜，挖萝卜还行啊。这个人就是当时我们嘲笑的那个德国佬哈。
Yeah, that's him. What's that got to do with anything?
他在保护他的主人。没事，你的搜刮尸体啊，他在保护他的主人。
I'd say the poor creature is standing guard over his master.You weren't trying to get to him, were you?
What do you care what I'm doing?
你管我在这干嘛啊？你在这干嘛呢？我来安葬我的父母。
So bury them and leave me.
哎呦，你这句话说的，我跟你说，你这是在找死，你知道吗，兄弟啊？我先问点事啊。特丽莎怎么样了？What happened to
Teresa? No, I don't. What do I care?
他只顾得上他自己。你是怎么逃脱的
？How did you manage to get away?
How do you think?
我逃走的。我打扰到你搜刮了吗
？I've interrupted you robbing the dead.
你这个混蛋，你有一点羞耻心吗？
And what of it?
你管呢？这屠夫又不需要钱了啊。然后呢，他就过来这个搜刮啊。然后这哥们是要抢我们的剑啊？你这不是找死吗？啊！来吧，小伙子，你看我今天不锤死你啊！你看我今天不锤死你啊！你别跑！你跑什么跑？你跑什么？你给我回来！他跑得比我快，我靠！我要去干什么？我要锤死！他待会要找人来干我怎么办？他一副是想要杀掉我的样子啊！铁锹啊，拿起来！这是他的主人啊。
Easy now, you know me. Your good master won't be needing this anymore.
什么意思？这狗狗跟过来了，我是要这个一人一狗吧啊！哇，这个狗的贴图做的粗糙了一点啊！我看这游戏里面的这个所有的人啊，这个瞳孔都非常的大啊，非常的大。
So, let's get to it. Damn it all.
应该是已经尸僵了吧，死得太久了。男主，你这个睫毛啊，引人注目啊！2厘米长的睫毛，你见过没有啊？
How am I going to do this?
Do you need some help?
哎呦，来了。
Is that him?
Yes. Can't you see the sword?
Who are you? What do you want? Zbyszek?
哇，这么多人，我的天啊
！Franciscan brothers.
哇哟，大棒槌还行啊。
We're to rob you of everything you've got. Especially that fine blade that's of no use to a peasant like you anyway.
Banish the thought. It is my father's sword.
You mean him? I don't think he's going to be needing it. Listen here, boy. You hand over that sword, I might just let you go. If not, you're in for a family reunion you really don't.
Leave me alone.
Kill him, Runt! Aye! Cut the bastard down!
As you like.
是单挑吗？
还
是群殴啊？单挑哈。单挑的话还有希望，群殴的话完了。我操！你跟我开玩笑呢？
I told you how it would end.
你开挂了？
You should have listened to me.
这剧情杀吧。
This is nice work. The chief is going to like it.
什么精了？
It's new, isn't it? And now, for the maiden bloodletting.
他血是无限的，打不死。
Your father never would have imagined it would be your blood.
真的吗？我刚戳他一下，他就把我怼死了。
I believe there's a word for such moments. The old man would certainly know. But I'm just a common killer. Did you help make it? No doubt you did. Such miserable luck. To die by the sword you helped forge.
Hey, go fuckers!
哎
，The games are
他居然出现了，哎呦！骑兵来了还行啊。一刀一个，你卖掉了剑 ，What the fuck？那我现在没有剑了呀啊！我现在还有一个偷到的剑啊！ 初灵拉泰，我怎么感觉我在梦里面啊？哦，还真的是在梦里面，还真的是在梦里面啊！拯救你的父母，看一下啊。因为主角当时不是这个亲眼目睹自己父母死了嘛？啊，完了之后的话呢，内心非常的内疚嘛。之前在那个旁边那个城堡里面睡觉的时候，也是梦到他父母啊。现在的话呢，又是被打晕了嘛，相当于是啊，然后又进入了类似于这样的这个梦中世界吧啊，反正是幻境啊。拯救你的父母，你倒一个。哎呦，还会防。还有士兵吗？等一下，这里面是城堡吗？这是不是城堡大门啊？对，这个地方应该是城堡大门，而我父母的话是死在了这个地方。
You need some help?
终于醒过来了。
Teresa,
still have a fever. Uncle won't be pleased, but you'll have to stay in bed.
Where am I? In Scalitz?
We're at my uncle's mill in Rattay.
在拉泰。
I don't know where else to go.
What happened?
You don't remember anything? I suppose that's not surprising.I found you in Scalitz after those bandits attacked you. I thought they'd done for you.
那他原来的女朋友死了，他现在这个青梅竹马的人就在面前啊，还对他有了救命之恩啊。
It was madness. They slaughtered everyone who didn't run.
My parents. I wanted to.
到最后他都没有把他父母安葬呀，是不是
？I had to.
Don't worry. I took care of you.
啊，还行。
Thank you.
Any good Christian would have done the same. Now sleep. You need your strength back.You're awake.
Good morning.
神他喵这几天就这么过了啊！两个人的姿势和神情都没有任何变化啊！
You've slept all day.
就背后的色调色彩啊，火焰变了一点了。
The beating you took was worse, but at least the fever's broken.
你是怎么找到我的
？How did you manage to save me?
You were lucky. I was in Scalitz.
正好发现了报复。
I tried to distract them, but it would have been no.
你在斯卡里做什么？
等
死还行。
They killed my brothers.
They're all dead.
All of them.
我爱的所有人都死了。
After that.
Don't you say that.
No, there isn't.
Searching for me.
Yes, Lord Divish sent them, led by Captain Robot.
So Divish promised Sir Radzik he'd look after. Oh, I'm exhausted.
I'm not surprised.Good morning to you. How's the invalid today?
Ugh, I haven't felt as good as this since they left.
Got your sense of humor back.
他是吃了那个土匪一锤啊，已经昏迷了好多天了。
Later on, much longer, he really would have dumped. You can stay until you find somewhere else to live.
我在这里躺了够长的时间了。
Uncle will be pleased. He's one.
Well enough to do what?
He's in the lower castle in Perkstein.
I know, Sir Radzik. And I didn't bring him his sword as I was.
if you insist. You've been in your sick bed for over a
fortnight. 躺了两周了。
Paid the apothecary.
I've been lying here 2 weeks.
Better a fortnight in bed than an eternity in the grave.
任务开始，偷到天才啊！我欠你们一条命。
I owe you both my life, and I'll repay my debt.
All right, but before you go to town.
好啊，那到这边的话呢，这个要进入新篇章了啊！看一下我在哪里啊？嚯嚯，你这个也太远了吧，这个走的啊，从地图左上角直接跑到了右下角去啊。今天这个游戏的话我们就先给大家玩到这边啊。
如果在你明亮的世界里面我只是阴影，如果在你轻柔的嘴角眉间装满了风雨，原谅我实在没有这个勇气对你说一句，我只想和